Hello everybody, welcome back to more Stoneshard. Thanks for tuning in. Last time we played, we did a humongous lap around, I don't know. But we ran and cleared off tons and tons of the map. We ran to a spot where we could save it, which now here we are. We're gonna go... Yeah, we went all the way around from here to over here. Which is pretty good. I think what we're going to do, though, is we're going to take on a contract because we haven't done one of those in a little while. Get some cash. Explore a dungeon, you know? And we're in a good area for it. We don't have our cart with us. No. What's he selling? Look, $115? No thanks. I'll buy this, though. And sell you this. That's for you. This is for you too. You can have the rock. Yeah, I don't want that. Good enough. Alright. I don't know if he's even gonna be available to talk to me right now. Oh, maybe. So be it. Alright. You got a room or two? Oh, you do. Fantastic. Just fantastic. Alright, where are we going? We're going, like, directly next door. Okay. We're no stranger to killing you guys. Yeah, we should have. No, we're just gonna do this. Yep. No, I didn't want to dig. Always take the berries. Only one berry? I got ripped off. Next block over. Time am I gonna get those? Yep. Expected it though. Doesn't even matter. That point. So far dead. I'm not a big fan of these guys. I know, you're gonna go try to eat your friend and get all the big points. Is he trapped in there? Yeah, he is. That's awesome. Have a good time. That's funny. Whoa, heard a trap already. Always look around. Double check. Use your universal key. Is that him right there already? Son of a... That's funny. So we want to do that and bring him up there. Is the idea. Yeah. Keep you there. Now the idea is to do this and some of this. Oh, we can just leave now. I mean, we're done. Really? This? Is it this? I don't know. That's a lot of dough for... We're shoveling it up already. Yep. Yep. That's crazy. We looking here yet? Yeah. No. Yes. Really? You make your own choices, sir. You're an adult. I hate skeletons. They usually don't care. How many times you hit him? No. Zombies are pretty much the same way. Just loot while he's dying. No big deal, don't worry. Nope, nothing to see here. Get some eyeballing going on. Look at that. Hungry, huh? Oh. On fire's good. Oh. That's not good. Ooh, cut him off from his friend, right? Can't have none of that. Take a round. Easy. Dumb. Casket must have been too tall. Oh, look at this dude. Oops. Perfect. do this one. Sir. Easy. Easy stuff. They said it was gonna be easy. They were right. Bad. Not good. It's not bad, but it's not good. All right. I got some cool stuff, I think. I guess that depends on what you think is cool. No, I don't want that. I know how it's gonna go. It says it's worth the money and I'm gonna get back to town. They're gonna be like, I'll give you a dollar. I'm like, oh, good. I can bring it to someone else and he'll give me 7. Doesn't seem worth it. It's just that whole dungeon. I don't want that. It's garbage. Oh yeah, that's the whole thing, huh? Jesus. It took us all 20 minutes. Damn. Yeah, that's gonna do that, huh? Be the end of you. Oh, that was easy enough. Come back like 5 minutes later to the guy. That figures. I think they're gonna take this. Pretty good. Skill cost minus 5, magic power, and energy. Experience gain, though. We're alright for now. I got some good experience for that. Now we'll get some cash. That was quick. There's a dude, huh? Thank you. Oh, that's pretty quick. I'm gonna go rest and yeah. No, I don't want none of that. Is it still the same day? Can I rest? It's funny. Yeah, fantastic. Cool. Alright guys, that's a really quick kill and a quick easy mission. Hopefully you guys get it too. I'll be back later and I'll pump out another video. So please hit that like and subscribe. And remember every day we put out a video, all that good stuff. Give us ideas if you can think of any. And thanks for watching and we'll be back later. Later guys.